KCAL Gardens police are investigating a crash between a metro bus and an SUV that sent four people to the hospital there. It happened just before midnight. Three people on the bus and one person in the vehicle were treated at a hospital. All are expected to be okay. It's unclear right now which driver was at fault.